Get out of our way.
Stop.
Jealous.
Enough.
Stop.
Enough.
That's it. We're done.
Money.
What's up, Anoka? I'm Barrett, and it's Monday, November 18th, aka the last week of trimester one.
And I'm Gus. Welcome back to the news. DECA internship class is having a food drive until the end of the week. We have a week left in the drive, and we need a more Anoka. So let's have a big run to reach the goal of 5,000 non-perishable food items.
The speech team will hold a mandatory phone meeting on November 20th. This will be to discuss practice, schedules, registration, the updated tournament schedule, and clothing. Preseason prep also continues today after school with Coach Anderson.
If students would like to request a change to their Tri 2 or 3 schedule, please review the criteria steps to follow. Students must submit all schedule changes requests using the schedule change requests form during the November 11th to November 22nd open window. The time is now, everybody.
We haven't been with you guys since Thursday, so we wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate the football team on a fantastic season. The team made it to the semifinals at U.S. Bank Stadium for the first time in nearly 30 years. So congratulations to the seniors, coaches, managers on your amazing season.
And shout out to all the fans who traveled to Farmington and U.S. Bank Stadium to cheer on our team. Great fan support throughout the entire fall season, and we want to see you more this winter.
November is Epilepsy Awareness Month, and National Honor Society is hosting a clothing drive to support Epilepsy Foundation of Minnesota. The drive will go until December 3rd. Clothing donations can be dropped off outside M219. Clothes should be clean. That should go without saying, pretty much. So,
it's time for your weather update. Let's check in with our weather person of the day.
Thanks, anchors. It was a great fall weekend with temps in the 50s and quite a bit of sunshine. That's going to change this week as rain and cold temps make their way in at the end of the week. Today will be rainy with highs in the 50s, but it will feel cold. Rain will continue through Tuesday morning, more as the week continues. That's your weather. Now back to our anchors, Bear and Gus.
Thanks, weather person. In other news, the Wallen Education Partners organization is offering a four-year scholarship totaling $16,000. Criteria are as following: unweighted GPA of 3.0 or higher, apply to at least one eligible college or university. These are accredited four-year public or private institution in Minnesota, Wisconsin, Iowa, North Dakota, South Dakota, and one of the historically black colleges and universities.
The Anoka Hennepin Career and College Specialists are excited to be hosting our third annual Career and College Palooza on Saturday, December 14th from 8:30 to 11 a.m. at Champlain Park High School. This event will highlight a variety of career and college planning options for students and families. The format will include a mix of scheduled sessions and open fair times. We will have more on this event later in the week.
Before we head to sports, remember we have 4 days left in trimester one after today. The time to lock in was about 40 school days ago, but hey, do what you can now to finish this trimester strong before heading into Thanksgiving break. It's time for sports update, so let's go to our sports fan of the day. Thanks, anchors. Girls hockey was busy this weekend with 2 games in 2 days. First on Friday night, the girls beat St. Cloud 4-2, and then they played to a 3-3 tie on Saturday against OPC. They take on Northern Tier tomorrow night. Shout out to our state swimmers and divers, Kristen Bailey, Allie Deal, Sydney DeRung, Abby Johnson, and Nora Sloth. State qualifiers in swim and dive. Kristen made the state final in diving, and Allie took sixth in the 100 fly. Great season, lady. The boys take the pool starting this week. Boys basketball tryouts continue this week with the regular season right around the corner. We will keep you all posted in trimester two on all of this action. Boys hockey opens their season on the 26th against Princeton. Put that on your calendar over the break. Go support the guys as they start this season. We'll have more sports tomorrow. Until then, I'm Gus. Now back to our anchors. Thanks, sports fan. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
That's right. Like, subscribe, and tell a friend that we're trying to hit 1,000 subscribers. We're going to get that diamond play button. by the end of the trimester. Today's lunch is chicken Alfredo pasta.
Well, that's the news. Thanks for hanging out for all of us at Anoka TV News. For Barrett, this is Gus saying have a great day, Anoka.
Have a great day.
I'm so happy, 'cause today found my